Welcome to the SDFL Network Super Bowl pregame show. I am your host, Toby Corey. Before we crown a new champion, let's take a closer look at the 2013 season. The SDFL draft was held outside of league headquarters for the very first time this year. Special thanks to Red Beans and Jerry Rice and Spirit Fingers for hosting the draft. Bushwhackers had the first pick. Kelly Clarkson performed her hit single, Since You've Been Gone. Unfortunately, Pumas pension rule and 2012 champion Cock Possum were not able to attend. The division races were tight this year. Pumas won the Pabst division by holding off ILPG. Pension Rule put up a strong fight but came up short. Red Beans and Jerry Rice looked more like Red Beans and Condoleezza Rice this year. The blue division was dominated by Kickham and the Nutties. Jackson, Browns, and Han lost interest when basketball season started, so they lost. Spirit Fingers was lucky to win a game. Aunt Sandy must be very sad. Hoiberg's Army took the Ribbon Division by scoring the most points ever in an SDFL season. Bushwhackers had a great year, but just missed the playoffs. They should have played Andrew Luck in Week 14. Cock Possums could not handle the pressure as the returning champion. Chappie was not happy. Chappie finished last. In the playoffs, Peyton Manning continued his poor playoff performance, which allowed Kickham and the Nutties to beat the Pumas. Hoiberg's Army destroyed ILPG thanks to 75 points from Jamal Charles. ILPG also has a logo that is not appropriate. Now it is Kickham and the Nutties versus Hoiberg's Army for the championship. Who is going to win and host the commissioner's package? Let's ask our experts to make their picks.
Hoiberg's Army's owner is a superhero like me. I pick Hoiberg's Army.
I might be fast, but Hoiberg's Army is faster. I'm going with Hoiberg.
Hello, my name is Dino Dan, and I like Hoiberg. I'm going to pick Hoiberg's Army.
So you all like Hoiberg's Army. Well, guess what? So do I. Hoiberg's Army is going to win.
Hoiberg's Army should totally win because they scored the most points ever in an SDFL season. Go Hoiberg's Army! There you have it. Thank you for watching the Super Bowl pregame show. I'm Toby Quack. Enjoy the game.
Here's the thing. We started out friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. You'd ever hear